I am just examining a calcareous bottom sediment excavated near the Samsung showroom opposite the Garcia de Horta garden. This is the sediment. It is deeply calcareous because broken seashell fragments are seen here. Possibly this has come from the bottom many meters deep. And this is the representative sample which I could not weigh. And this will be sieved through these 250 and 150 micron sieves. And then both the fractions will be collected in these containers.